Record equity gains can power your next move. Hi everyone, this is Elizabeth Armengol from the Impact Group with KW, and welcome to one more episode of our Spring Edition. Equity can be a real game changer for current homeowners planning to make a move. According to the latest data from CoreLogic, the average homeowner gained $56,700 in equity over the past year, a number that grew substantially as home values appreciated. For a homeowner, your equity is the current value of your home minus what you owe on the loan. Today, there aren't enough homes on the market to meet buyer demand. So bidding wars and multiple offers are driving home values up, giving current homeowners a significant equity boost. Other experts agree, and we're showing you in this graphic how potential growth in household wealth based on the most recent projections from the Home Price Expectations Survey. This data you're about to see helps visualize how your household wealth is expected to continue building as home values rise. Potential growth in household wealth over the next 5 years based solely on increased home equity if you bought a home for $350,000 in January of 2022. How rising equity impacts you? Well, it's a great question. If you are a homeowner, equity not only builds your wealth, but it also opens doors for you to achieve your financial goals. It works like this. When you sell your house, the equity you build up comes back to you in the sale. You can use those proceeds to fuel your next move, especially if you have decided that your needs have changed. Feel free to share this video with whoever needs to know more about equity. And thank you so much for watching. Remember, we're always working really hard to impact your real estate experience. Thank you.